Out to Nicollet now. Raiders hosting Lake Crystal Welcome Memorial. Raiders' Caitlin Seust records the ace. Junior on a roll. Another serve. Knights not able to handle it. Nicollet out to a nice early lead. LCWM trailing 6-1 in the first. Avery Vogus comes up with the block. Raiders were in control of the first set at the start, but LCWM really rallied back. Knights go on to win in straight sets.